Okay, I'm doing a brief how-to on Lola Valentine Tango. This is for obviously our recital or showcase dancers. I'm using Perfidia as a demo song later on because it's slower, okay? And there's no waiting on the intro. This is two-part tango. Part A is a new pattern, 32 steps. Part B is almost 90% lipstick tango by Michelle Burton and Michelle Perron, I think. Joe Thompson's Joe and Joe Tango. I changed the last eight though, okay? So this is the first part A that I called, and there's at least a call out that I'm gonna use to differentiate part A and part B. Part A, slow, slow, quick right turn, the 3 o'clock walk, cross rock and flick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, okay, 8. Turn to the right, corte, gancho. Slow, slow, you do a quick back to 12 o'clock, hook, flick, hook, and step half turn, drag, touch to the 6 o'clock wall. That's where the part A ends. Part B, I'm going to call the T-A-N-G-O as the break call out. T-A-N-G-O, left corte, slow, slow, quick, slow, into a serpiente. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Cross rock with a flick, and then we're going to do a rock, recover, right, touch, or stop. Because we're going to start a new walk. This would be wall number 2 on the 9 o'clock walk. Let's do another walk. Slow, slow, quick right turn, cross rock with a flick, cross rock with a flick into a right corte gancho with a hook, flick, hook, step half turn, drive, touch. Part B, T, A, N, G, O, left corte, quick, slow, serpiente. And then the last eight, 1, 2, 3, 4, rock, recover, right turn, wall number 3 on the 6 o'clock wall, right? So I'm gonna give you a sample.